fans of Frankie Valli and the Four Seasons. I thought you might be. So, before we get started with the next song, something that a lot of people, you guys probably do because you're fans, but a lot of people don't know about the Four Seasons is that before they were huge stars, they got their start singing the hits of other people. So if you think about it, we're just like the Four Seasons. Sort of. So we're gonna do a group of those songs for you right now. Your job is to see how many of them you recognize and go ahead and sing along once you do. You ready? All right.
Thank you.
the next song we're going to do for you was actually a solo hit for Frankie Valli outside of the Four Seasons back in 1975. And I can tell to look that most of you are probably too young to remember that far. Yeah, but if you don't mind, just do me a favor and raise your hand if you do remember what you were doing in 1975. Yeah, at any point, any time in 1975 is fine. Good. Now, keep that hand up if you remember who you were doing it with. That's only a few less, that's not bad. All right, last one. Get that hand up nice and high and proud if you came with that person tonight. Very good. Yeah. Now, what I would like to ask you to do at this time, if your hand is up, is to take that hand, very slowly, very gently, place it into the lap of the person you came to see. That's right, I just rubbed them very gently. That's exactly it, sir. Very good.
So close and yet so far.
sing along, clap along, dance along, throw money. This is Big Girls, Don't Cry.
Don't cry. Thank you so much once again for listening on. We're having a fantastic time tonight. We hope you are as well. It sounds like you are. We're going to get right back to it, but first we want to introduce ourselves to you really quickly. This big, tall, beautiful man, all the way to your left from Erie, Pennsylvania, is Mr. Rich Resnick. From Austin, Texas, Mr. Diego Cano. My name is Josh Elizer. I come from Knoxville, Tennessee. From Boston, Massachusetts. That's more than I thought. Christopher Costantino Barletta. The next song we're going to do for you was not actually a huge hit when it was first released. It was a B-side to Come On Mary Ann, the song we did for you earlier. And I'm told by the guys in the band that B-side is actually a term that comes from a day when you could play the back of a record. Is that true? He's messing with me. I'm gonna try this as soon as I get out of the car, we'll see what happens. But anyway, it was a B-side because I guess they didn't expect it to be a very big hit. However, this song has gone on to become the most popular, the most requested of all the Four Seasons songs. And it's another one of those coming up, maybe closer than ever, so that's right.